because that allows me to do a lot of different things in the game. Then water. Okay, that's gooder. Oh, one more. So it applied changes. And I click the load. I actually enjoy setting up a mod pack more than I do playing the game. At least right now. I'm running at 4600 kilobits a second with a 30 frames per second. That's about all my system will hold. Let me know if there's something going wonky with the stream. And again, I'm also going to be uploading this in chunks to YouTube. if you don't want to watch the whole stream, you can come back and I'll have it uploaded, no matter how long the stream is. Same settings that I use on the server. Now this is for server wide, so this is not a cheat just for me or the admins. It is default for everybody. Change anything on the planets, but there's a lot of configuration that you can do in there. Those are sound settings, that kind of thing. So that's done. Now I have to save it. And then I think it's F5 to quick load. And that's so the settings will take effect. text HUD API and the rich HUD API, and the configurable parameters are probably by far the three mods that I always have, no matter what I'm using, no matter what mod pack that I create. I always have those because configurable parameters speeds up the game on a multiplayer server, because the admin can adjust settings. And it does have settings for MES, or modular encounter systems, if you use it. It can change weapons and that kind of thing to an extent, but
I'm
This is just to set up the world to play. And I'm sure there are.